Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, then please consider subscribing. Hit that red subscribe button and don't forget to tap the bell notification beside that. So in this video, I am going to do a makeup challenge, which will be the one brand makeup challenge, and the brand will be Blue Heaven. Most of the products will be from one brand only, but some of them are not from the same brand. That will be from different brand that are available with me here. So if this is something that interests you, then keep on watching. Starting my makeup, I have already done moisturizing my face with Nivea soft moisturizer that I love using and which is very light for my skin. So after this, I am going to prep my skin now. For that, I am using Blue Heaven primer, and this is the second tube that I am using, and this is Perfect Makeup Base Studio Perfection Oil Free Primer, and which is also non-greasy one. And I am going to apply this on my T-zone area where I tend to have open pores. After primer, I am going to color correct my skin. So for that, I am going to use this orange color corrector from K-Beauty, which is from different brand. So as I have already told you that I am going to use some of the products from different brand also. So yeah. Applying color corrector, I am going to blend it out with my finger only. Now I am going to set it up so that it doesn't mix up with foundation or concealer that I am going to use in the next step. So I am going to use Blue Heaven Sapphire Makeup Translucent Powder. I haven't used this translucent powder yet, so let's see how this works. So they give here a sponge also, so I'm using this one only. Now the next step is to use foundation, and I am going to use this Blue Heaven High Coverage Foundation in the shade Caramel Mocha, and they give a small sponge also with that, and this sponge is so soft. Love this sponge. So with this foundation, they give a pump also, so which is quite good for this brand. So I'm going to put some of the amount on my hand. Now I'm going to use this sponge only. Coverage, because it doesn't even hiding this black spot which I have here. So this is something medium coverage. To get a high coverage with this foundation, you need a huge amount of product. I'm going to take some more of the product. Sponge is totally soaking up all the product, so disappointed. So for concealer, I am going to use Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the shade Caramel, as I don't have Blue Heaven bun, so I am going to use this one only. Translucent powder from Blue Heaven, and I'm going to do little bit of baking right now. So contouring, and for that I'm going to use Sugar Mini Contour Palette, and for that I'm using Woody Wonder Shade, and to do that I am going to use a brush for that. Now by using a small brush I am going to contour my nose. Now moving on towards eye makeup, I am first doing my eyebrows. So for that I am using Maybelline eye pencil, and I am just giving it a natural touch, and for that I am just filling it out. Now by using a spoolie, I am just brushing it off. Now for blush, I am using Blue Heaven Diamond Blush On in the shade 502, and with that also you get a sponge, so I am using this only. I am using this Blue Heaven Soft Kajal Eyeliner. This is in the shade blue. Now for lipstick, I am going to use this Blue Heaven lipstick in the shade Choco Passion. I don't think this is matte at all. So for setting spray, at last I am using this Revlon setting spray, as I don't have any Blue Heaven setting spray. So this is the look that I have achieved with one brand, that is Blue Heaven. If you guys want me to do any separate video on any separate product, then please let me know in the comment section below. I will be happy to do that for you. And I will see you in my next video. Till then, bye-bye.